I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see 'em dancing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the voice of the Little Mermaid in the original animated film, Disney legend, Jodie Benson.
I am beyond thrilled and honored and blessed to be here with all of you today to celebrate our 30th anniversary. Truly, it is my honor to welcome to the stage our co-writer, my director of the original animated classic, The Little Mermaid, the brilliant, the one, the only, Mr. Ron Clements.
They met with us and they said, we want everybody to come up with 5 new ideas for animated features. And I went into a bookstore in North Hollywood and I picked up a book of fairy tales just at random, and I started paging through and I came across The Little Mermaid by Hans Christian Andersen.
Welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, our amazing art director of The Little Mermaid, a real Disney legend, Mr. Michael Peraza.
Oh, good to see you. We were having a Basil Rat party. John came over to my table and he said, you know, Ron and I are working on a film on the adaptation of Hans Christian Andersen's Little Mermaid. We'd like you to art direct it. And I looked at Ron and I said, listen, where do I sign?
What does an art director do in relationship to an animated film?
An art director is working with the look of the film. So what I would do is I take the script or story outline and I design concept sketches. These days they call it VizDev. It's a whole another realm, a whole another world.
Right. Please welcome to the stage my extraordinary animator for Ariel, Mr. Mark Henn.
Christy Brinkley was actually part of the early inspiration.
She was an early inspiration for her as we looked at, developing the physical look.
So I have a very special guest. You know and love her as Moana, and she is your wonderful Ariel. Please welcome to the stage Miss Auli'i Cravalho.
I'm absolutely thrilled. I'm so thankful to be able to come back and play another princess that's related to the ocean.
D23 loves secrets. Mm-hmm. Okay, so tell us the secrets of the cast.
All right, so we have Queen Latifah as Ursula. And Shaggy, Mr. Boomtastic, as Sebastian.
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.